So 7 heart containers, 55 pennies. No hearts for 2 levels. Beating 2 levels without taking damage. Beating greed mode with Azazel. Beating Hush, I think. Oh no, this one I think is from beating Delirium, isn't it? It's a Deli unlock. And then Jacob, I think, is Beast. Somebody's Beast. No, Jacob's mother? I don't know. I hate it here. Unlocks are silly in this game. Jacob is Beast. Okay. Well, let's do one more Azazel and then we'll call it for the day. The real pain is going to be learning to get good at Jacob and Esau. That's going to be my biggest hurdle in Dead God, honestly, is getting good at Jacob and Esau. Because, like, I have... Tainted Lost is the booty. That's just the run killer. That's all it is. Look, if poison can do it deathless, I think I can do it without worrying about deaths. It's just gonna take a long time. It sounds like straight booty cheeks to try to do this shit deathless. Yeah, well, let me have my little bit of, like, I could do it. I could do it. A lot of crying, honestly. Literally and in game. For Maggie's 7 heart containers, does it have to all be red hearts? Because that's kind of dog shit. Dog shit. That was for not taking damage. To do no devil deals for a run in hope. Yeah. We'll try to do angel deals. We'll try. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Hey, there's Samson, baby. Another character I need to get better at, if I'm honest. Ow. Mega fart. Cool. Still no angel room. I cry. Cry every time. Game is evil. It's like where is map, but it's just where is angel room. Nowhere. True. Angel rooms are a myth. Ow. It's a slow charge, man. Oh, it happened. We did it. We didn't get what we wanted, but we got an angel room. Trinity Shield's pretty dope. It just blocks whatever from whatever direction.
Judgment.
Man, getting womb enemies when you haven't even been to the womb yet, though. Oh. Totally fair every time. Too bad I don't got that wafer this time. All right. I'm gonna probably die. That's unfortunate. After such a crazy good run, too. Have I tried not dying? No, that's great advice. Thank you, I appreciate it. My tears have the random effect from the $3 bill, so I put tar on him. Thanks, Greed Fight. Oh, okay. I def got this. I didn't think I was going fast enough to get boss rush, to be honest with you. Can you stop roly-poly-olying around, please? Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god. There's so much going on. So many unlocks. Literally bosses I haven't even seen yet. Yellow champion gurglings! Man just stood on the spikes. Man just died because he stood on the spikes. Alright. I love the AI in this game. Oh, I got an itch. Oh god. Jesus. Not more gurglings. Why is it always the gurglings? Why is it always gurglings? All that for camo undies, bro. All that for camo undies. Oh, sweet Jesus. Thank you, thank you. Respectfully, this is where I die, so. Yeah. We love a cane unlock, a casual cane unlock. I suppose it's 12:30. I was like, why the fuck are the sirens going off? For real, they're too damn loud. Oh, Fred! Congrats on Mercenary. Very nicely done. Oh. Oh. I didn't know this could happen. You just get teleported to Cathedral? You just gotta get chef, man. Just use command and get the items you need. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm absolutely gonna die. Yep. Okay. Well. That was delightful. We got a lot of unlocks today. So what I will... rip indeed. I was gonna say, so now next time we play, we can start with Cade, start doing his unlocks, we can start doing Samson, we got Azazel, Laz, and obviously Isaac. Nobody likes Isaac, but we do have him. We will need to do all of his unlocks as well. So I will get a little checklist going for things that I need to do, and we'll keep working on it.